Hitler's war machine, once unstoppable, was now in a retreat. The Allies in the West and Russia in the East were squeezing the tattered remnants of the Reich in a vice-like grip. Germany's last hope lay in their wonder weapons. The V-2 rocket, a huge leap forward in the history of military technology. It was a weapon system to herald a new form of warfare. Inhuman. Faster than the speed of sound, it struck without warning. The Nazis launched over 3,000 rockets in a desperate attempt to reverse history. It was a terror weapon, pummeling Antwerp, Paris, and London. After the D-Day landings, their launch sites were overrun and pushed back out of range of England. But already, the Allies were looking to the future, to the next war. The Americans were gathering up the best of Germany's rocket scientists in the top-secret Operation Overcast. Many of the architects of the V-2 program had already been acquired, but not all. With Berlin encircled, Germany's last-ditch defense falling back block by block, and total defeat only days away, those scientists remaining in the city would soon be in Russian hands. My job was to make sure that didn't happen. Major General Hans von Eisenberg was negotiating in secret for safe passage for his team. Five of the V-2 program's top men. He was meeting his Russian handler at the Brandenburg Gate. This was my chance to take him out before he could seal the deal. I was prepared, focused, confident. Little did I know, it would turn out to be the most difficult mission I'd ever undertaken.
Ich weiß es nicht. Nicht wesentliche Kommunikationen sind verboten. Wenigstens keine Flächennachrichten, oder? Keine Nachricht. Das ist alles. Ich will nicht daran denken.
Was war das?
Von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face. Neither did his Russian contact. I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I had to aim one notch above the target to compensate for bullet drop. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim. And then... shoot. Dead. I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go. Intel told me my next target was Dr. Günther Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored convoy. We believed he was carrying documents that would lead me to the V2 production facility, where the other three scientists were waiting. I'd identified a point on the route where I could lay a booby trap and stop the convoy. Naturally, the area was defended. I'd expect nothing less.
Versuch die.
Bist hier irgendwo?
Hast du Schüsse gehört?
Ja, wir sollen auf alles vorbereitet sein.
Seht ihr jemand?
Keine Gefahr.
Überprüft die Fenster!
Ja, ich verstehe.
Gesichtet!
Thank you.
Now I knew where the V2 production facility was. I figured I was in the home stretch. All I had to do was get in, neutralize the 3 remaining targets, blow the whole place sky high, and head for home. Simple.
Thank you. TTDO.
Komm schon!
Thank you.
Sucht ihn!
scientists were nowhere to be found. But I kept looking, hoping to find some clue that would lead me to them.
So,
Er ist hier.
Sucht weiter!
Granate!
Was improvising. Nothing in our intel had indicated that Schweiger was a friendly. This made him a potential asset. I had to find him. Only one problem. Berlin wasn't a ghost town anymore. The Reds had broken through the German lines, and a tank unit was heading straight for where Schweiger was being held. The Krauts were making a stand at Museum Island. I was happy to let them rot. But helping them slow the Reds was my best chance of buying some time. My plan was an audacious one. To blow up the bridge with a shot from the top of the museum, stop the tanks dead in their tracks. Then, while the Krauts and the Ivans fought it out, I could head into town and get Schweiger.
Вижу врага!
Где принимают брошенное оружие?
Комиссар хочет, чтобы ее на грузовике отправили в Принцлау.
Обнаружен противник!
Солдат убит.
Обнаружен противник.
Я найду тебя, сука.
Mazin Nagant 1891-31. Beautiful. The Russians sure know how to make a sniper rifle.
Thank you.
Mann, gefallen! Er ist...
Was war das?
Er ist hier irgendwo.
Sucht weiter.
Er ist dort.
Schaut euch um.
Keine Gefahr.
Komm raus, Scharfschütze.
Er ist hier irgendwo.
Findet ihn!
Was war das?
Sucht weiter!
Wer ist dort?
Findet ihn!
Er ist hier!
Fire!
Verdammt, das Dach! Haltet ihn auf!
Hilfe!
Hey, Gecko!
Reds and the Krauts knocking seven shades of shit out of each other back at Museum Island, I'd bought myself some time. I headed for Opernplatz where Schweiger was being held. I'd been sent to kill him, but now I was trying to save his ass. Funny how some days turn out.
du Hund!
Die Knie.
Mach es schnell.
Mach ich doch immer.
You're hit. Let me take a look.
No time. The rats are coming. You hold them off. I'll be fine.
But I need information.
Hold them off. If you don't, we're both dead.
Ты точно где-то здесь! Продолжайте искать!
Граната!
Ищи оружие!
Огонь!
Ищи лучше!
Смотрите в оба!
Я найду тебя здесь!
The assault was over. We were safe. For now.
Thank you for the rescue. But I fear that it was... a waste of time. Wolf! As a plan. V2 rockets! Tarbin!
Tarbin? Where's that?
Not a... not a place!
What is it then? What's Tarbin? Answer me!
It's...
Intel had been wrong about Schweiger. I wondered what else we'd got wrong. Or, more importantly, what else we just didn't know. Like Tarbin. What the hell was that? And what was Wolf's plan? Whatever Wolf was planning, I'd have to worry about it later. I had fresh intel on Mueller. He'd been transferred to take command of the Tiergarten Flak Tower. I don't like improvising, but HQ reckoned they'd found a location for the shot, and they'd send an airdrop with plans and supplies. Trouble was, the Flyboys had missed the drop zone. They managed to land it in the worst possible location, at the top of a church tower. The only question was, who would I find waiting for me? The Jerrys or the Reds? No doubt they'd be expecting me.
Thank you.
Attitude.
Erledigt ihn!
Sucht weiter.
Halte die Augen auf.
Findet ihn! Haltet die Augen auf!
Tötet den Schaften! Der Schaftenze! Er ist es!
Thank you.
had left me a Gewehr 43. ZF-4 telescopic sight. 4 times magnification. Nice. No time for a test drive, though. Fritz had spotted me, as I'd known they would.
weiter.
Komm raus!
Du bist hier.
Sucht weiter!
Du bist hier. Er ist hier irgendwo. Findet ihn!
Sucht weiter!
I knew how to get Muller. One true shot from the flak tower to his command tower. But the Russians had closed in, cutting me off from my designated vantage point. I'd have to cross the front line, past the attacking Reds, and infiltrate one of the most heavily defended fortresses in Berlin. This is what I trained for. Just me, my rifle, and a target.
Смотрите в оба!
Ну-ка покажись, снайпер!
Где тут? Здесь! Найдите его! Продолжайте искать! Он где-то, здесь!
Продолжайте искать! Ну-ка покажись, снайпер! Он где-то здесь!
Отломать!
Ищите лучше! Смотрите в оба!
Вот он ушел!
Солдат убит! Я найду тебя, сука! Ну-ка покажись, снайпер!
keine Überlebenden.
Ich hoffe, dass unsere glorreichen Kommandanten einen Plan haben, denn ich habe keine Ahnung, wie lange wir noch aushalten können.
Granate!
Granate!
Angriff!
Mann gefallen!
Haltet die Augen auf!
Wir werden angegriffen!
nicht weiter. Komm raus, Scharfschütze.
Er ist hier. Finde dich.
Er ist hier.
Aber da.
Schau.
Sucht ihn! Sucht ihn!
Komm runter! Haltet die Augen auf!
Er ist hier irgendwo.
Sucht weiter!
Findet ihn!
Sucht weiter! Haltet die Augen auf! Sucht ihn!
The only target left was Wolf, but I hadn't a clue where he was hiding. I knew the Ivans had a special operations command post in East Berlin. Perhaps he was in contact with them. I packed up and headed out, followed the sounds of fighting and tank fire. It was just about the most dangerous place I could possibly go, but I needed answers, and this was the only way to get them.
Найдите его!
Да покажи, снайпер!
Больно!
Найдите его!
Смотрите, баба!
Где-то,
где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где-то, где
Смотрите в оба! Берите снайпера!
Смотрите в оба!
Ищите лучше!
Ищите лучше!
Продолжайте искать!
Смотрите в оба!
Ищите лучше!
Смотрите в оба! Смотрите в оба!
На помощь! На помощь! Меня подстрелили!
Найдите его!
Ищите лучше! Ну-ка покажи снайпер!
Он...
Смотрите в оба!
Смотрите в оба!
Продолжай искать! Точно где-то здесь!
Найдите его!
Ну-ка покажись, снайпер! Он где-то здесь!
Продолжайте!
Смотрите в оба!
Ищите лучше!
Найдите его! Продолжайте искать!
Ты точно где-то здесь! Я найду тебя, сука!
Смотрите в оба!
Он где-то здесь! Я найду тебя, сука!
Найдите
его! Ищите лучше!
Ищите лучше!
Ну-ка покажись, снайпер!
Продолжайте искать!
Найдите его!
Он где-то здесь!
Продолжайте искать!
Продолжайте искать!
Найдите его!
Ну-ка смотрите в оба!
Он где-то здесь! Вот ты где спрятался! Найдите его!
Продолжайте искать!
Продолжайте искать!
Ты точно где-то здесь! Смотрите его!
Ищите лучше!
Ну-ка покажись, снайпер!
Он где-то здесь! Ищите лучше!
Найдите его!
Найдите его!
Продолжайте искать!
Смотрите его!
Я найду тебя, сука!
Взять его!
Найдите его! Он где-то здесь!
Продолжайте искать!
Ищите лучше!
Он где-то здесь!
Смотрите в оба!
Найдите его!
Продолжайте искать!
Он где-то здесь!
Смотрите в оба!
Берите брак!
Thank you.
Смотрите в оба! Найдите его! Продолжайте искать!
Он где-то
здесь! Ищите Лутера!
Ищите Лутера!
Найдите его!
Найдите его!
Продолжайте искать! Найдите его! Продолжайте искать!
Он где-то здесь!
Видите, Лутер?
Он где-то здесь! Слышите, Лутер?
Смотрите в оба!
Найдите его!
Ищите
его!
Смотрите в оба!
Я найду тебя, сука!
There wasn't much to go on, but it was enough. Tobin was a nerve agent, powerful and lethal. Breathe it, touch it, even look at it, and your body shut down in all sorts of gruesome ways. Wolf was the architect of the plan, a chemical weapons specialist. He was helping the Russians fill the last of Germany's V-2 rockets with this stuff. Their target, London. Those cunning red bastards would make it look like Germany's final revenge. Killing Wolf would have to wait. Nothing else mattered now. I had to stop that launch. Somewhere outside Berlin, Wolf and his Russians were getting ready to wipe out London. But I still had no idea where the launch site was. I had the location of Wolf's office in the heart of the city. And if I couldn't find what I needed there, a government ministry building located nearby might provide some answers. The Battle of Berlin was at its height now. Close quarters fighting on every street. Snipers on every rooftop. Tanks on every bridge and square. The Germans were burning their documents to stop them falling into Russian hands. I had to move quickly.
Где-то здесь!
Ich werde dich finden.
Haltet die Augen auf!
Da drüben!
Wenn er was gewinnt ist.
Thank you.
The room was a mess. The Kratza gutted it. All the papers were taken or burnt. There had to be something here that could help. It's an old trick, but a good one. Bingo. This had to be Volt's escape plan. Before I could keep my date with that maniac, I needed to stop the V2 launch. There was nothing here to help me with that. My only chance now was the Ministry building across the square. The map showed all the possible launch sites around Berlin. Only one was still operational, and in Russian-occupied territory. That had to be the place. I headed out immediately, praying I'd still have time. I had to get into position to take out that rocket. That would be hard enough. But to make matters worse, only a full fuel tank would generate a big enough explosion to burn off all traces of the Tauben payload. I only had a small window between fueling and launch.
Thank you. Он где-то здесь! Он где-то здесь!
Он где-то прячется!
Есть! Контакт!
Смотрите в оба!
Смотрите!
Берите!
Ну-ка, пока прыгай, снайпер!
Найдите его! Он где-то здесь! Смотрите в оба!
Продолжайте искать!
Ищите лучше! Он где-то здесь!
Убейте снайпера! Убейте снайпера!
Мы здесь не одни.
Last chance to take out Wolf was at the Tiergarten airstrip, 1845 hours. I didn't have much time. Stopping Wolf meant heading straight back into the heart of Berlin, with most of the city in ruins. The only location for the shot was right back where I started. I needed to get to the Brandenburg Gate. The city was on fire, the battle raging, like a vision of hell. And somewhere, in the middle of that firestorm, that bastard was gonna get in a plane and fly to safety, taking all the secrets of the rocket program to Moscow. Unless I could stop him.
Und jetzt...
Найдите его!
Продолжайте искать! Найдите его! Продолжайте искать.
Я знаю, что ты где-то здесь.
Поезд убит. Кто это сделал? Поезд убит.
Прописать местность.
Я найду тебя.
Ну-ка, покажи. Ищите лучше.
Что случилось?
Он где-то здесь.
Продолжайте его!
Найдите его!
Ищите лучше!
Продолжайте искать!
Найдите его!
Я найду тебя только! Вольно!
Thank you.
Продолжайте!
Теперь не уйдешь!
The Battle of Berlin ended at 8:23 the next morning, May 2, 1945, when Commander General Weidling submitted the surrender of German forces to General Chukov of the Red Army. Within a few days, the war ended, but already a new war was beginning, the Cold War, and I was its first soldier.